Where are we going?
Disney.
To go see who? Who lives at Disney?
Mickey and Minnie.
Yeah. Right? Yeah, yeah.
Sit back, hold on, and we're going to be all playing for this match. Hey guys, welcome to the Magic Kingdom. Thanks a lot for coming out. Folks, please stay seated throughout the trip. If you happen to lose an item off the tram, let it go. Put your hand up, wave a goodbye, and let it go. We'll get it back.
Guys, ready to have some fun? Want to go on the rides? Who's gonna be the chicken? Me, the money mo. Get your heart by yourself. Good subscribers said that these chicken, no. Chicken. Callie's gonna be the chicken.
Hey guys, we're in Magic Kingdom and Disney.
Yeah, look at it, Bob. Show them what you're looking at. Show them around. Show them the cars, Bob. Hey, Kelly. Show Kelly. Say hi, Kelly. Show them the Castle King. Decided he wants to push finally the princess. Of course, she's sitting patiently. I guess the first ride, I guess it's gonna be Lilo and Stitch, huh? Maybe not. Ready to see, go see Lilo and Stitch? Yeah. It's tiny, right?
Yeah.
Good job.
She's counting.
Kelly. Good job. Come on. Say bye.
Was
light your freaking. Alright. Look at it as you walk.
I want an escape.
I believe that's where all the giants come from. Obviously, you've chosen.
What? What happened to this thing, dear?
Must be enchanted by fairies.
I'm Tinkerbell. I've never mentioned this before, but I love Tinkerbell. She's so cute. You're so cute. Where did she get the little shoes here?
Oh, the little shoe store. You should go.
I should go.
Yeah, open the gate to know
what you're doing. Giant itself.
Let's go. Get up. One more time. On three. One. Come on. Get up there, Poppy. Get up. One more time. I think you can do it this time. On three. One, two, three. Go. Let's go. All right, Callie's turn. Let Callie try. Oh, yeah. Pull, Callie. Pull.
The fire of an inspiring thing.
Lick it. No, lick it. That's yours, Poppy.
You got one more?
No.
Then you got chocolate squirrel.
Isn't that it? Careful, be careful.
Water. He's gonna pick her. He's gonna pick her up and throw her in the water. All right, guys. Don't tell her in the comments. Okay.
That was cool.